Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
Good news for the faithful! The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen. The army...
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect. Evacuation protocol is in effect. the Ark's headquarters is under attack.
turrets into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You can use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Thank you. This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 002. Subject analysis of Doomslayer, January 24th, 2163. There is no chance that the subject is a demon. We have blood samples pulled from the Mars base event that show his blood type is AB positive. He is male with a brain that makes him very much. The enhanced speed and athleticism. That there are foreign bodies present in origin. Did he agree with the assumption by some of my colleagues that he is, for lack of a better word, God, an avenger? I cannot ignore that the timing of his arrival, the identity of his enemies, the fire and into this contact. It has. This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 005, subject analysis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2163. Maybe he is a god. During our time of judgment, can he overcome them alone? If he can't, we as a species.
Is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success. believe the Doomslayer will save you?
We'll be right back.
first target destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
Dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Thank you.
successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
Log entry is February 9th, 2063. The only thing we could think of is him. We watched as the Horde
mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
Located at the top of this facility.
Attention, emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God, Dr. Hayden was convinced that you'd come here for this eventually. Can I just say that it is an honor for me, personally, to meet you?
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to, prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Let me help you to see, Slayer.